How to perform logic analyzer measurement on LabVIEW. This video will introduce how to use LabVIEW to conduct measurement with Lab-C.vi logic analyzer. Please download and install LabVIEW 2017 for Windows 32-bit version. Connect the Lab-C.vi to computer and device under test. Please use 32-bit version to open the Lab-C.vi file. This LabVIEW file provides a simple user interface. Users can use this interface to control Lab-C.vi to do some basic measurements. Double-click one of button and check the following four roots are pointed to the correct DLL file. Click Run of top toolbar. Confirm the device checkbox has shown device ready. Users can refer to the basic operation steps of logic analyzer. Set sampling frequency, memory length and trigger position. Set trigger condition. Trigger level is set to 1.65 volt. Click Start to acquire signal. Start the device under test. Waiting for the scan state shows scan finish. In this demonstration, we acquired I2C signals from our simulator board. Select the zoom icon. Drag the mouse from left to right to zoom in.
Thank you for watching.